What's cooler than drones? Okay, actually a lot of things. But for the purposes of this video, we're going to say nothing. And let's be real, they're pretty high up there anyway. So, because nothing's cooler than drones, I'm going to explain how I made a drone simulation using Stateflow, MATLAB, and a framework that outlines some of the scene. The first part of this project is drone scene. Drone scene is a state machine that creates all of the drones when the programs first run using this function, create scene. The MATLAB function makes as many points, or drones, specified, assigning all of the values, some random and some constant, that the drones need before the simulation begins. Additionally, drone scene controls all of the animation. Each individual drone has its own state machine, all of them identical. Despite them all being controlled by their own state machines, they're able to move as a unit with some help from drone scene. That can be seen in this simulation, in which all of the drones are randomly assigned a color at the beginning and move as a group, gaining and losing members when they're near to a point from the opposing side. Without having a state machine to orchestrate all of this and to detect collisions, the drones would stay the same color they began with, which would be pretty boring. The drones can also appear to work together without any additional input from drone scene. That idea is demonstrated in this spiraling simulation. Though all the points go at different speeds and start at different spots, the state machine controlling their movement is always the same, making it appear as if they were communicating with one another. All the drones begin by decreasing their radii and moving around a specific point. Once they reach the center, they change colors and move away from the middle. Eventually, the points reach the edge of the screen and the cycle repeats. Also, the drones move more quickly when the spiral is shrinking than when it's growing, which is done with the change variable. And, when all this is put together, the drones move in a really cool looking pattern. Another advantage of using one state machine to conduct many others, besides being able to move the drones as a swarm, is the ability to vary the number of points drawn. This variable, n, dictates how many drones are made in the create scene function. That way, the simulation can be run with as little as one drone and as many as 1,000. Probably even more if I had the patience for them all to be drawn. Putting all these ideas together can lead to tons of different simulations. Something like a game of tag, some sort of combining mecha, snake, any of those would be really cool. So, feel free to create your own drone simulation using the download button on this page. I'd love to see what you all come up with. Thanks for watching!